Oh my goodness, dude. Is this actually happening, man? Oh my goodness, this is so incredible, dude.
What's going on, man? Cody. Welcome to Anything for Reaction. Today I'm gonna be reacting to SML movie The Redo Button. This is by Super Bowser Logan. Now this sounds really interesting, and I'm really excited to see this. As always, the link for original video in the description down below. Also, guys, if you're new, smash that subscribe button. Let's go and check out SML movie The Redo Button.
All right, class, today we're going to be learning about recycling.
Hey.
Recycling is when you reuse something over and over and over again, like this water bottle. See, I've already finished drinking the water out of it, so instead of putting it in the trash can, I could reuse it. I could put more water in there and continue drinking out of it, or I could even pee in it. I know the whole smell, but that's not a problem for me, because I've got a tiny egg roll, you know what I'm saying? Or if I'm really accurate...
Did he just say that? Oh my goodness, dude. What?
I could even poop in there and save thousands and thousands of gallons of water a year instead of flushing the toilet. Or I could just put more water in there
sanitary.
And take a shower, you know?
So take a shower.
I've been using the same water bottle for years, dude. I use it for everything. I've been saving the planet.
Yo, that water bottle looks like it's seen better days. I'm not gonna lie, dude. Come on, Joseph.
And I'm accurate. Oh, hey, teacher, can I go and put some drinking water in my water bottle?
Yes, Joseph, you can fill up your water bottle.
Thanks, teacher. Oh, man, I'm so thirsty.
He's really going to fill up that water bottle and drink out of that. What are you thinking, dude?
Ew.
All right, class, and we also have a brand new foreign exchange student who came all the way from London, and his name's Harry. Come on in, Harry.
Hello, everyone. My name is
Harry.
Jolly good seeing you all today.
He sounds funny.
Oh, come on.
That is recycled water.
That's disgusting.
Come on,
shut up. I'm trying to save the planet.
Captain Planet.
Is he really going to drink that water? Like, oh, that looks interesting. Oh, it did. Is that even water? What is that, dude?
All right, Harry. You can sit in Cody's seat because he doesn't like coming to class anyway.
Cody, good.
Hey, you can't take Cody's seat.
Virtual class.
Yeah.
Not anymore, it's not.
Savage.
You have a big upside down eye. Test tomorrow, upside down eye.
Did he just say upside down eye? What, you know, who needs exclamation marks when you have an upside down eye? What in the good? Oh, man.
And for every eye written on this board, that's one question that's going to be on your test. Any questions?
What about the upside down eyes?
Yes.
Okie dokie then.
All right, crap. So you better study for this test tonight. And I suggest you study with someone smart because you don't want to fail this
This seems to be like a very big test, dude. What? That's a lot of eyes.
Upside down eye. Test tomorrow, upside down eye.
Oh, man,
upside
I'm gonna fail this
down
test.
Eye, man.
I know, dude, me too.
I could help you guys study.
Shut up, Harry.
Joseph actually drank the water. What? Are you serious, dude? Like, that bottle is, like, literally emptied. So he actually drank that. Oh, my.
You look like you have taco meat on your head.
Well, my friends do call me Taco Head.
And your voice sounds weird. It sounds like you have something in your throat.
Yeah, you look weird, too. But, Joseph, we do need his help. We're not smart, and he does look smart. So, Harry, come to my house and teach us to study.
Okay, jolly good.
All right, Harry, help us study so we can pass this test tomorrow.
Yeah, Taco Head.
All right, what is the subject the test will be on?
Subject?
Like math, or science, or history, or
This is going to be really interesting, because he just got there. Like, he has no idea what they've even done. So, and also Junior and, like, Joseph, they don't pay attention. So, this is definitely going to be, like, really interesting to, like, see how this is going to take place. Because it's basically teaching somebody they don't even know, like, that's a new student, and you're going to have, like, a test tomorrow. So, I think this is going to be interesting for sure.
I don't know the subject. Do you, Joseph?
No, dude. I wasn't paying attention.
I don't know the subject either.
They won't learn everything.
Learn everything.
Oh,
dude,
goodness.
That's too much.
Yeah, it's going to take all night. Yeah. I don't have time to learn everything. What if we just guess on the test tomorrow?
Dude, what if we fail?
You're right. We can't fail. I wish there was a button we could press that if we failed the test, we could just keep doing the test over and over and over again until we passed.
Oh, like a redo button.
Yeah, like a redo button.
Hey.
Well, I can invent one of those.
Well, usually our friend Cody invents stuff.
Okay, well...
Yo, he can, like, invent, like, a redo button? Oh, my... I think that's amazing. What?
Would you like to call Cody and see if he'll invent you a redo button?
No.
I didn't think so, because he's corn and tea.
Yeah, he doesn't hang out with us anymore.
All right, well, I'll get off to inventing the redo button.
Yeah, go invent it. Can he even invent that?
I hope so.
Right.
All right, mate, I got your redo button.
Why does it say no?
Well, if you did something that you didn't want to do, you press it like, no, didn't want to do it that way. And then you get a chance to redo it.
It would make more sense if it said redo.
Yes, but right? If you flip it over, it lets you know that it's on.
Oh, okay. So how does it work?
So what you do is you go...
Wait, so one side says no and one side says on? That could get, like, really confusing. Like, I would mess that up.
And then you press the button like, no, and you get a chance to redo it.
I bet my mom wish she had that button.
Oh, know, no!
I was never born.
No, yeah, Joseph, dude.
It only works like in the past few minutes.
Okay, so I'm gonna go test that with Chef Pee-Pee.
Okay. Oh my goodness.
Hey, Chef Pee-Pee, what are you doing?
Making green beans. Just making green beans.
Julia, why would you make a mess in the kitchen? Why? Julia, I'm gonna
he
tell
did
you.
That.
Hey, Chef.
Yo, that is amazing. Oh my goodness.
Hey, what are you doing?
Let's go.
Nothing, just cooking green beans.
Oh.
Wait, what are you doing with a cheese grater?
Oh!
Cheese!
Did he just do that? Oh my goodness, Chef Pee-Pee! Oh my goodness.
Julia, what are you doing?
Gonna pour me some Minute Maid.
It's already in the bottle. You don't need to
oh
pour it.
Oh my goodness.
Don't
dude.
Make a mess, okay?
I'm not gonna make a mess.
Dude, that stuff is the bomb.
Julia, you're not even trying! Look, pour it in a cup, pour it in a cup!
And the green beans?
No! Not the green beans! No!
No.
What are you doing, Julia?
I have a question, Chef Pee-Pee.
What?
Do you want mustard all over the kitchen?
No, why would I want mustard all over my kitchen?
Well, you got it.
Julia, no, please don't. I just cleaned up. Why are you doing this?
Dang, he's taking full advantage of this.
Hey, Chef Pee-Pee.
Hey, Julia, what are you doing?
Nothing. Just gonna break this glass cup.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
It does, dude?
Yeah, I messed with Chef Pee-Pee and I broke a bunch of stuff and made him mad, but then I pressed the button.
Junior! Why did you break that glass in the kitchen? Oh, you better clean it up!
Chef Pee-Pee, I'll clean it up in a minute. I'm with my friends.
I thought you said you pressed the button.
I did press the button. I just didn't press it the last time when I broke the cup because I thought it was funny when Chef Pee-Pee was mad.
Hilarious.
Dude, I want to see the button work.
Oh, Joseph, you have to see this button work. Ooh, I can call Heidi from our class and ask her to be my girlfriend.
Wait, who's Heidi?
Snap.
Heidi Gosiki, the hottest girl in our class?
Oh, yeah, Heidi is
And then you can redo it if she says no.
I asked her out, so I'll just keep pressing this button until
what if
she
says
yes.
Says yes,
dude, that
though.
Always works.
Yeah, no doesn't mean no.
Did there, what are you doing in my laboratory? I love that show.
Well, I'm going to call Heidi.
What's that
All right, guys, I'm calling Heidi. It's ringing.
Dude, how did you get her number?
I heard her giving it to someone else, and I wrote it down.
Hello?
Hey, Heidi.
Who is this?
It's me, Junior, the hot kid in your class. Hello?
She just hung up on
did
him.
Did she say yes?
No, she hung up on me.
Poppycock.
Well, we didn't do that yet. It was
poppycock,
just a phone call.
What?
Hold on. Let's try this again.
Hello?
Hey there, sugar muffin.
Who is this?
Who do you want it to be?
Joseph?
Dude, what's she saying?
No, Jerry's not here. Bye. She was asking for
oh
someone named Jerry.
She said Joseph.
Let's try it again.
Hello?
Hi.
How many times is he gonna do this before she's like, okay, what's going
hi.
On?
Hi, who is this?
Oh, it's a friend of Joseph's.
Oh, hi.
Yeah, I was wondering if you'd be my
girl. Heidi, Heidi, get off the phone.
What, who's that?
That's my dad.
Heidi, you know it's karaoke night.
Her dad's a camel? What? Oh man, I have so many questions right now. What? Her dad's literally a camel. What?
It's time to go to karaoke. I'm gonna sing. Put the money in the grave. You know, when I die, put my money in the grave. I really gotta put a couple
camels in the sounds like
something
from like Madagascar or something.
I left other camels in the race. When I die, put my money in the grave. You know the words. Come on, Heidi, let's go.
Okay, I gotta go. Bye.
I gotta go. Bye. Let's
try again. All right, guys. I think I got it this time.
Hello?
Hey, ugly.
Oh, hi.
No way.
Hey, yeah, I know you have a really ugly nose.
Oh, my gosh. You have such a way with words.
Your voice sounds like nails on a chalkboard.
Oh, well, you sound really handsome.
Yeah, you're really beautiful.
Oh, bye.
I almost had her.
Fun fact, my glasses actually don't have lenses in them.
All right, guys. Hopefully this is the one.
Hello?
Hey there, baby.
Who's this?
The name's Junior. J.R. Junior.
Junior? Like, in my class, Junior?
Put it on speaker so we all can talk.
Well, shut up, Harry.
Yeah, dude, I want to talk.
Guys, shut up.
Who's that?
It's just my friends. We want to run a Thomas on you.
Ooh, I love trains.
Running good what? Time, yes?
Choo-choo.
Oh, well, Heidi, will you be my girlfriend?
Sure.
Yay, okay. I'll see you at school tomorrow. Guys, I have a girlfriend!
Hey!
Good, dude. Oh, okay. All right, guys.
That's
so this button is really cool, and we're definitely going to pass that test tomorrow. So I'll see you guys at school tomorrow.
Hey,
oh, man, I'm so nervous about this test.
Me too, dude. Oh, I'm going to drink some water. Don't be nervous, guys. If you don't
He actually drinks that. Joseph, what are you thinking, dude?
That's the test.
Why would
Just
you
hit
ever
the
drink
keep
that?
Keep redoing it until you pass.
Here, Junior, look what I throw you.
Not now, sugar bosoms. I have to take this test.
Aw, but I love you.
Yeah, they all say that.
Oh, what does this button do?
Oh, don't press. Oh, man, I'm so nervous about this test.
Me too, dude. Oh, I'm gonna drink some water.
We're gonna go into time loop, aren't we?
Just hit the button and keep redoing it until you pass.
Junior, look what I threw you.
Oh, no, it's happening.
Back up. Get out of here.
Okay.
Oh, she doesn't want to redo it. All right, guys, let's take this test.
30 minutes later.
All right, is everyone done with their test?
Yeah, dude. Chip, chip, cheerio.
I don't know what that means, but everyone turn in your test.
I love that.
All right, class, I'm going to pass out your test. Junior, you got an F. All right, class, I'm going to pass out your test. Junior, you failed.
I got another F.
All right, class, I'm going to pass out your test. Junior, you got a big old F.
Again?
All right, class, I'm going to pass out your test. Junior, you got...
Oh, my... Is this actually happening, man? Oh my goodness, this is so incredible, dude. What in the world, man? Like, this is amazing.
Really?
A big F. All right, class, I'm gonna pass out your test. Junior, guess what you got?
An F?
An F. All right, class, I'm gonna pass out your test.
How many times do you think he's going to do this for? He's just like, I'm done. I don't even want this anymore. Like, I mean, you think after, like, an amount of time, you would, like, memorize, like, the test or something and be like, okay, it's process elimination. That's not the right answer. That's not the right answer. Okay. But, I mean, if he goes back in time, does he forget, like, what the test even was when he redoes it? I don't think so, because he sort of remembered, like, what he did with, like, Chef Pee-Pee. So, I mean, like, you think Junior would understand, like, hey, I remember the answers. I remember what the answers weren't. But he doesn't have a key, so that could be hard, too, so.
Junior, guess what you got?
I swear to God, if it's an F.
It's a B minus.
It's an
F. Oh!
All right, class, I'm going to pass out your test. Junior, guess what you got?
Please, God.
A D minus.
Please, God, don't let it be an F.
A plus.
An A plus! Guys, I passed! I passed! Oh, no!
All right.
He reset it once he got an A plus. No, Junior, no! Did he really just do that? Oh, my goodness, man, what?
I'm gonna pass out your test. Junior, guess what you got?
An F.
That took forever to pass that test.
Well, at least you passed.
Dude, I want to have some more fun with that button.
Yeah, okay, what's something we can do? Ooh, I'm gonna go mess with my dad.
Dude.
Man, oh man, I can't wait to watch Charlie and Friends. Oh, they're running the marathon all day. Oh, I love my TV.
Hey, Dad.
Well, what do you want, Junior? You know you're not important.
Hold on, I gotta do something.
Junior, what are you doing?
Hold on, Dad.
No. Oh, they really did that! Oh my goodness! They really did it!
That's it, Junior!
Oh you're my crazy. Goodness!
No, I'm not.
And I'm gonna break all your toys, starting with this one!
No, no, no!
Did he really just do that? Oh my goodness, dude! He broke it, dude!
No! Please work! Please work!
Junior, come here! We're going in your room and breaking all your toys!
No! Harry! Harry! I need to make another redo button!
Oh no.
Junior! Come in your room! We're breaking all your toys!
Oh no, no, no! I don't want to!
Right now!
Oh, come on, guys! No!
Well,
He got an M.
Cock.
Oh my goodness, dude.
Hey, fat boy, you wanna fight?
Yeah.
You wanna fight?
Hey, okay? Scooter. Oh my goodness, that was so amazing, man. That redo button, like, I feel like that comes in, like, really handy, dude. Like, that was so amazing. But the thing was, he got an A+. And then he, I guess just from habit, he just, like, pressed it. I was like, no, what are you doing, Junior? Oh my goodness, man. Oh, and then the thing with Bowser, once he broke it, like, I was not expecting that to happen. I was like, okay, maybe he's just going to go in there and do something, and he's going to redo it and stuff. So, just like, he's funny. I mean, like, Bowser actually broke that, and I was like, what? Oh, my goodness. But that was absolutely just so amazing. I just love that, man. Just the concept, like, going back, that was just so unique and just so amazing. That was just so awesome. What do you guys think about SML Movie, the redo button? Let me know in the comment section down below. Also, click that bell to turn notifications. But as always, guys, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Hope you guys did enjoy the video. As always, guys, I'll catch you in the next reaction video.